Morning guys, welcome back. So guys, we managed to have a bit of a break. We're down in San Namia, guys. So let's have a go this morning and hopefully get some fish. Guys, this morning I got a jighead and I'm hoping there's a cob around, guys. Granddaughter this morning. So we own a unit down here in San Namia, guys. Didn't really get a chance to come down. Very big drift this morning, guys. Switch over to a spoon, guys, and let's have a look and get a bit of shads. granddaughter doing her thing out there, guys. Huge jellyfish out here, guys. So guys, we're going to continue trying here. We're going to fish between that rock and this one, and this rock here. Water looks good. Get closer to the rocks there, guys. Guys, it's been very, very quiet this morning. So I found this little bay. We're gonna have a few throws in this bay, guys. Very, very quiet, guys. So guys, we walked a few more kilometers down the beach, heading south. Still a lot of sand out there, guys. But there are some deep areas around here. Unfortunately, no fish. So we're gonna walk to these deep areas here and have a look. Water looks much better down here. let's have a look here, guys. Looks much better here. Guys, we try this morning when the two species we're trying for is cob, number one, number two is a kingie. So looking at the water is right for either one of them, guys, either a cob or a kingie. So I tried for a cob for quite some time now, and I've been throwing the spoon for some time. The water is perfect for those two species. Absolutely perfect for those two species, guys. Thank you. So we'll just continue trying, guys. So guys, that's a few hours of fishing. We tried all sorts of lures and spoons and plugs. Absolutely nothing, guys. And the water feels very, very cold. But it's ideal water for cob and kingies. Have a look here. Although there's a huge bank at the back, guys, here is deep. Not even a shad is on a bite here. So guys, we're gonna take a bit of a break. Possibly come back a little bit later on. So once again, guys, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers.